Morote dori with a twist. She twisted my arm. See that? So I cannot drop this shoulder and do the usual things. So move to this position. Twist. Don't go behind, just twist. That's it. You see? The twisted grip. Your arm is close to your body. Switch and knee. This way. Some people try and do it from here, back to front. That's not correct, it's this position. It doesn't work that way. Here, that becomes the front shoulder. Okay, that's fine. Morote dori with a twist. Step by step. Magic. Held with the twist. So you go with the twist. Nice relaxed shoulder. With the twist. He's twisting me. It makes me comfortable to go there. Notice where I am. I'm not here. I'm not here. In any of those places is far too strong for me. I'm just with my heel along the line of his foot. Now, so this is going to become the front shoulder. I put no power here. This is where you go wrong. You put power here. Where the Aikido lessons. No power in that shoulder. You move what he's not holding, which is your hips. The joint, you turn your body relative to the joint, which is quite easy. This foot drives behind it into a position we're fairly familiar with. This kind of position, that's going to become the front shoulder because of the movement of the lower body. Keep your arm tight. That's how close you keep your arm to your body. So if something tucked under there, you don't drop it. Moving away. Right. Let's try.